Everyone, give it up for Caroline the guitar.